Our belly button is an amazing gift given to us by our Creator. According to science, the first part created after conception takes place is the belly button. After it is created, it joins to the mother's placenta through the umbilical cord. Scientifically, after a person has passed away, the navel will be warm for the next 3 hours. Reason being that when a woman conceives, her navel supplies nourishment to the fetus through its belly button. And a fully grown fetus is formed in 270 days, that is 9 months. This is the reason all our veins are connected to our navel, that is the so-called belly button, which makes it the focal point of our body. Belly button is life itself. Massaging your belly button with oil cures dryness of eyes, poor eyesight, pancreas over or underworking, cracked heels and lips, keeps your face glowing, gives you shiny hair, helps with knee pain, shivering, lethargy, joint pain and dry skin. For glowing skin and shiny hair, and to get rid of dryness of eyes, poor eyesight and fungus in nails, massage your belly button and 1.5 inches around it with pure ghee or coconut oil before going to bed. To get rid of knee pain at night before bed, put 3 drops of castor oil in your belly button and spread it 1.5 inches around your belly button and massage well. To get rid of dry skin, joint pain, shivering and lethargy, before bed, apply 3 drops of mustard oil in your belly button and spread it 1.5 inches around your belly button and massage well. Why put oil in your belly button? Your belly button can detect which veins have dried up and pass this oil to them and hence opening them up. When a baby has a stomachache, we normally mix asafoetida and water or oil and apply around the navel. Within minutes, the ache will be cured and oil works the same way. You can keep a small dropper bottle with the required oil next to your bed and drop few drops into your navel and massage it before going to sleep. This will make it convenient to pour and avoid accidental spillage. Try it out, there's no harm in trying. If you find this video useful, do like, share and subscribe to watch more such useful videos. Take care, bye bye.